Hello. It's Friday, and we're going to watch the dance competition. The Latin and International Standard today at Blackpool. Should be cool. We haven't watched any of the pro competition yet, only the pro-am competition. So we're excited.
Being hungover in the dance building.
Hey, what did you do last night? What did you have when you went out that you didn't have when you came back?
What did I have?
Your like key. Who lost the key?
Mom lost the key twice.
Oh. Okay. So we're sitting in the dance building. In the Winter Gardens. And my mom, what time is it? 8? Almost 9? Oh, we do need to go. My mom's picking out pictures at the computer. Like the photographers will sit around the ballroom dance floor and while they're dancing, take pictures and then sell them. They use really good cameras though. And, yeah, so she's looking at the pictures I took. I'm so tired. We're driving to Chester tonight. We have to go back to our hotel and pack. And then, go drive to Chester. It's like an hour drive. And I'm so tired. Arrived in our second hotel, huh?
The Grosvenor Pulford
in Manchester. Oh, in Chester.
What's a porter?
It's like a walled city.
And it's like really nice. I really like it.
Who should I call?
I will give you a room tour. So, you come in through here, and then you see the big bed. We have a nice big window, and there's like this cute chandelier, and the ceiling slants is kind of cool. It just has like cool wallpaper with plants on it, and a nice cool bed frame with some, what are these called, robes.
There's a nice breeze here.
And then over here is a teensy bed and a living room area. And then, oh, the bathroom is so nice. I was getting so sick and grossed out of the bathroom at the other hotel.
But we made it sicker.
Here's the bathroom in here, which is 1,000 times nicer than the bathroom in the other hotel. And that's about it. It's so cute. We're gonna be here for less than 24 hours though. Yeah. Frick, guys. This is sad.
Who wants to put on a bathrobe?
And they're so sweet that they gave us little teacups with cookies on top. So there's a little bar outside of downstairs. Oh, a complimentary moth. There's a little bar next door downstairs. I don't know if it's part of the restaurant. I guess it is. Maybe part of the hotel. We're going to get food there. Now it's like it's like midnight, but actually our time,
the converter,
it's only 7 p.m. but we're not even paying attention to what time it is at home anymore. Here it's midnight. That light's flickering, you see it? Hey, you should have heard Bill Bryson's rant about taxes.
Oh, it was hilarious.
It was probably the funniest thing I've heard him say. One of them.
You had some pretty good jokes today.
Oh, thanks. Okay. We're in a bar lounging. And this bar is cool because it's like someone's living room. Why am I making that face? Okay, these plates are cool. I've only ever seen these in Europe, I'm pretty sure. But they're like slates. What is this? Just, yeah, just a slate.
Should we wash our hands?
And it's cool as a plate. It's a slate. We lock it.
I like this place, like a library.
Yeah, this is cool. Doesn't it feel like somebody's house?
Yeah.
We got 3 dank paninis. And they came with really good salad too, and they said that this is the only food that they can serve right now. Because it's so late, but it's like really good. So this is the worst food they have. It's pretty good.
What is this stuff?
Coral. First of all, there's a bug under my sheets. It's small. Second of all, I think that sheets aren't a thing in Europe. Because there's no sheets. It's just this again. You know?
Yeah.
And everywhere where we live has sheets. Oh. Hello. We are driving to, we are driving to Manchester today, and we stayed at this really cute hotel in Chester last night. We have an adorable room, and we have a really pretty view of the garden out of our window. It's really hot today. It's like in the upper 70s, well, it's in the upper 70s now, I think. But so we only stayed at this hotel for, I'm sweaty, not even 24 hours. And we're going today. This is my outfit for this hot weather. And yeah, we're getting ready to leave. Every hotel room pretty much will give you tea in the morning. And these cups are so cute because they have this like stuff on the plate and you can't really tell what it says. But then when you put your teacup on, it reflects the word revive into the teacup. Isn't that cute? Also, another sign over there. The Grosvenor Pulford.
Yep.
Look how cute these flowers are. Those are so cute. Hello! We are outside in this really pretty garden. Waiting to eat, I guess, and then drive to Manchester?
Regular Chester.
I thought we were in regular Chester.
Well, we're kind of outside, so we're gonna go to the actual city.
Oh, but we're sleeping in Manchester tonight.
Yeah.
Yeah. And this garden's so pretty. I'll show you. Oh my gosh, they serve roasted tiger here. Look.
Prawns.
Who serves roasted tiger? That's so messed up. Oh, just kidding, they're prawns.
Look how cute this place we're eating at is. It's very spa-like. There's actually a spa in the hotel. Did you know that, Mom?
That's so cute.
Did you see Ella pointed out
such good
reflection
on
a little saucer
fountain?
Yeah, yeah.
Did you figure
some
that out?
Statues and vines.
High poop.
High poop.
Mom, say high poop.
High poop.
High poop.
He's exotic.
Up there?
Yeah.
Oh, look at his tail.
He's got like yellow.
He's
yeah.
bobbing his tail. Look at this, I'm exotic. We have the bouillabaisse.
We got really good food. It was worth the wait. He kind of lied about how long it would take. And here's a salad. I wish they used better lettuce. Anyways, here's a salad. This is, introduce us.
Pasta.
That's pasta.
Pasta. Risotto.
Risotto, pasta, and Sir. Animals.
Bouillabaisse.
Wonderful. It looks really good. This view, though. Oh, God. I feel like they use really funny words to describe food here. This says crusty bread, air dried ham. I don't know if that's weird or not. This says hot smoked salmon, fine beans, new potatoes, blushed tomatoes. Okay, this bathroom is so pretty. Look.
Isn't that just stunning?
This hotel is so cute.
This is a cool fireplace.
Yeah,
I'd like
the shower
to.
Looks cool.
Yeah, it'd be cool if it was on.
Warm up by the roaring fire.
That's cool. It'd be even cooler if the little plastic thing wasn't in front of it. Like in somebody's house, it would look so nice.
Oh, it's so. Oh yeah, I think they have like weddings at this hotel, or like wedding receptions. I'm not sure, but it's really pretty, and it seems like people are gathering for like a wedding or something. Which makes sense, because it's so pretty.
I like this. Dresser with the twisted.
I thought it was a McDonald's disguised as not McDonald's. Okay, there is a McDonald's in here. Thank God, that would have been. Oh, look at those cute little pigs. Okay, it's not McDonald's. Never mind. We just got to our
third. We have the classic volcano.
Third. Is this our third
so
hotel?
In these volcanoes, we have warm water.
Yeah.
And then we have dish soap.
Our third hotel.
Baking soda.
It's finished. Called
we
the Principal. The Principal. And it's air conditioned. It's very contemporary.
It's gotta be a good eruption. Yeah, yeah, yeah. No baby nests.
Oh, these are kind of cool. Little laxer. So we're in Manchester now.
Ready.
Trying digestives.
All right. Doing soap first.
Watching Vsauce.